The manned maneuvering unit is a personal spacecraft. It enables an astronaut to fly out in space with no lifeline back to the spacecraft. Early concepts preceding the manned maneuvering unit included Buck Rogers flying in space. This manned maneuvering unit was developed to enable astronauts to do tasks outside the space shuttle, in particular to fly out and retrieve a satellite that needed to be brought back in for repairs or even returned to Earth, or to do construction tasks around a space station. The manned maneuvering unit was used on three shuttle flights in 1984. The first mission was to test the MMU. It was the first time a human being had ever flown completely free of a spacecraft. It was the first time a human being became a satellite himself. The second two missions were for satellite retrievals, and astronauts did, in fact, fly out, retrieve an errant satellite, bring it back into the payload bay for repairs, and then redeploy it. The astronaut operated the manned maneuvering unit through hand controllers that enabled him to move forward and back, side to side, and to roll. The astronaut was attached to the manned maneuvering unit and held in place by a seatbelt, much like the seatbelt in a car. If the astronaut flew out to retrieve a satellite, he could actually stabilize the satellite, attach to it, and bring it back into the payload bay using the MMU. When an astronaut was using the MMU, it was attached to the life support backpack of his spacesuit. Consequently, he didn't need a lifeline back to the space shuttle. He was entirely a free flyer, a human satellite.